listen to my story. This may be our last chance. No prob.
Please?
All righty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course. Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three.
He just had a blitz.
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight.
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about checked all night. My dad...
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me. doing here?
I was waiting.
What are you talking about?
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
This way!
Look. We called it sin.
Sin?
Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Ha! point are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
Trust me, you'll see.
This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
Hey. Hey!
My old man? I thought about a lot of things, like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore. Anybody there? Auron! Hey!
Thank you.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Need fire. I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on. I'll get more wood. That was close. Hey, let me go!
Fredek Drek!
Divine, Irisa, take your cup!
Walk, Edeku!
Gamed?
Fed! Fredek Risa!
Dralnia, Drakisha Tate!
If we put it, we'll put naked for drink. Kuno.
Kid, it die jump.
Hey, that hurts.
Musujek, rain?
Whoa. Okay.
Kainis!
Right, whatever.
Tui,
I said I don't understand.
Akumala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Forgot.
Found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Thank you.
A futra airship!
Trada lukt van a neka.
Hoof, roof to Tungadib.
We, Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo! Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
S- So I told her everything there was to tell about Zanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Zanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Zanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
You said... you play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Zanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Zanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way! Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
I
Yo.
Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Zanarkin was destroyed. Right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand came along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sins are punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Daves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.